we may have bitten off a bit more than we could chew.
How would you describe what we're doing?
Difficult.
Okay.
We're basically setting up six different studios in six different locations to record six different songs. So, difficult would be an appropriate descriptor. We have to deal with wind and people and locations and getting gear to faraway places where it probably shouldn't be, and deal with generators dying. And then you call up your friends with high-powered scooters to make special special battery-powered systems, which is crazy.
I think it's, you know, it's an idea that really represents us and what we're doing. So I think people who follow us and want to get on board will be into it, hopefully. And this is one of those places that every time I come, I just feel like I could just stay here forever.